Hi, my name is Madison, and this is one of my latest creations. This is Spyro the Dragon from the 1998 PlayStation game Spyro the Dragon, and he's mostly made out of felt, but his horns are made of corduroy, and he has a poseable tail, and his eyes are drawn with marker. You can see more of my creations at my website, or you can email me at mgrambau2000@gmail.com.